eye vision correction LASIK surgeries did not always use lasers to track and cut or slice open the surface of our eyeballs because it was extremely dangerous. So now they've adopted laser stabilizing mechanism which allows the cut to move with the moving eyeball. So it's extremely safe, and it was only possible because of the docking mechanism of the space shuttle in the space station. Isn't that crazy?